Welcome to another build video. This is part 3 of the motorcycle powered Fiat build. This is my 1973 Fiat 850 Spider that I'm putting a 1000cc Suzuki GSXR engine in. In the last video we built these new upper and lower control arms and installed these Mazda Miata spindles. Now we're going to start working on the pushrod suspension. We need to attach a pushrod along here and install the shocks in the trunk. We'll also be working on the steering. We'll be building new tie rod ends. And we'll be reinforcing the attachment points for those lower control arms. Okay, we're making really good progress. The car is actually sitting on its own wheels and tires for the first time. The steering functions as it should. We made the suspension adjustable. We eliminated any bump steer by adjusting the angle and the height of the attachment point on the spindle for the tie rod end. And we added a cross member to the lower control arm to interact with the bump stop. I'm very pleased with the way this is coming out. In the next video, we're going to start getting into the rear suspension. We have to narrow the rear end and start to figure out where we're going to put the engine. So there's still a lot to come on this project. If you haven't already, please consider subscribing. Thanks for watching, guys.